Welcome, mortal men, to WWE TNA Part 2. I'm a phenom. You're dead!
On the way to the ring, the champion, the tag champs, John Morrison and The Miz!
Welcome back to TV. Okay, 1, 2, 7, 3.
In a world full of winners and losers, two men have risen above to bring you the Dirt Sheet.
Welcome to the Dirt Sheet.
I'm The Miz.
And I'm John Morrison, the Shaman of Sexy.
So tonight we have a pretty interesting topic. Vincent Kennedy McMahon, the WWE chairman, coming back to Raw tonight.
Yes.
You know, one of the most interesting parts about this topic is that, you know, Vincent Kennedy McMahon is such a fine, prestigious man who can obviously come and take down... Are we seriously saying this? Hold on, cut the script. You know what? No. I personally think Vince McMahon is nothing but an aging person who is only coming back to Raw so people can notice him. Because he's all about the money. No, it's not all about the money. It's all about him being the number one. Freaking Stephanie McMahon was doing great. I mean, she fired Jericho, one less competition for us. And now there's just... I just don't get it, you know?
We are the tag team champions.
Be jealous.
There are winners.
And there are losers.
We are the WWE tag team champions.
Be jealous.
Oh!
Hey! Oh. That's not my name is Bob Bogus. You know what? I'm gonna announce my own name. Here, you. Bang! Hold it.
Okay.
I'm Dolph Ziggler. See him? He's just a mockery of what I'm gonna do to the rest of y'all cowboys! This is my new finisher! It's called the DDT. Ow. Actually, it's called the DDZ. For the Dolph Ziggler. You do it like this. You wrap your arm around their belly, and you go like this. See, it's like a DDT. Except it's the Dolph Ziggler DDT. Because I'm Dolph Ziggler, and nobody out in this whole damn place can tell me what the problem is, because nobody here can beat me, because I'm Dolph Ziggler. Do you understand me? Nobody here, nobody here can ever beat... What? Oh my god. No, I'm just way too old. Come on over here, he's an insane maniac with the guitar. He thinks that everything is the world. His name, Chris, is...
Yes! Yay! Yes. Your face. Yeah. Your is on your face. If you say it, will die with me. You'll see his king. Wow. He ain't dead, he ain't dead. Don't wanna hear your big mouth talk in my world.
No!
Dude,
My name is Dolph Ziggler.
Get up.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Already in the ring, the Poke Squad, Charmander, and Pijashu.
Charmander, Char!
Where are my nachos?
All right, and the opponents. Introducing first, from I don't know where, weighing at something. He is the All-American American, Swagger!
Get down on your knees!
Trapping and shouting! I got you, where I want you. You're crushed one at a time, cause you know I love you.
I'll bring you to your knees!
Okay, enough of you. And his tag team partner, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at, I don't know, Randy Orton!
Why?
In order to tagging the potion. And almost tripping a ball down.
Oh,
and he hits that Swagger!
I love Charm testes! That's it!
And Charmander attacks!
Get down on your knees!
Never!
Ah! And that Swagger dominating everybody. Orton just won. Orton with his little pose. Okay, now the match has started. And look at them! It's like there's total chaos in there! Everything's going left and right, up and down PNQ.
Ah!
And Jack Swagger's doing it. Randy Orton holding up two fingers. Up goes Pijashu. And a powerbomb. And a second powerbomb to Charmander. And Jack Swagger and Randy Orton are going crazy, I think. And now Randy Orton has Charmander. And he's doing something.